For forward and backwards leopard crawl, what we're going to do is we're going to get into our quadruped position again. We're going to just barely lift our knees, enough that you can maybe slide like an iPhone underneath your knees. Once your knees are up, you're going to look up, and we're going to move opposite arm, opposite leg. But what you want to do is pretend that you have your favorite drink resting on your back, and you don't want it to fall off. So I have my knees out, wider than my hips. I go forward for 5 yards, trying to keep my back nice and straight. Favorite drink bouncing on my low back. Then I go backwards for 5 yards.